Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be checking out the Defias Gunslinger, see how he fares in both PvP and PvE. We do a lot of PvP battles and some battlegrounds today, and then run a quick dungeon as well. Definitely very strong in both scenarios. Having the range and having the melee attacks is definitely pretty fun. I got actually the Wind Fury enchant for the weapons. That actually does a lot of damage. You see that proc a few times. And we got a lot of crits going too. That is basically one of the biggest factors. So yeah, stay tuned, watch through the end and see what you think. Leave your comments and we'll catch you in the next video.
Got it!